when I first saw the mask. I remember only that I found it so frightening. But from where did this memory come? Already 5 years had passed since the defeat of Xyphox, the bringer of death. The world was at peace. But for me, Avalonia was holding a fete to celebrate its 5th year of liberty.
They finish all over. It is now. And the winner is Swordmaster Dal.
The passage of time.
Others?
No.
Son of my accomplished pupil, Claymore, I believe. So, are you ready to try your hand against your father's master?
Cold-blooded! An invite from Swordmaster Dal himself! He's only got a challenge, Claymore's son! Claymore, being one of the famous warriors, what defeat inside boss the Deathbringer! And what's more, he was a pupil of Swordmaster Dal, too! God, he's only known what kind of match we're in for it!
I have been speaking with your father. Tomorrow will be your 16th birthday, I hear. When a young man of our land comes of age, he must undertake the walk of the worthy. It is. You must focus your mind and spirit on the ways of the sword now. Come, I will instruct you.
Thank you.
are strong. You are well centered. When possessed the inner tranquility. Tiger father begets tiger son. You inherited your father's command of the blade. Since Claymore lost his arm, he is no longer able to wield the sword. But you, the kingdom of Avalonia, will be fortunate indeed to count you amongst its warriors.
Here ends the royal festival of swordsmanship, commemorating the 5th anniversary of the defeat of Cyborg the Deathbringer.
There, lad. Aye, that you did. Of course, old Dow was just playing with you, but still. If only I hadn't messed up my arm so badly, then I could have trained you up good and sharp, and maybe it would have been you playing with Dow.
Ah, there you are. That last bout was quite a spectacle. I'm rather impressed.
Prince Antlers. It's been a long time. You're a good deal tougher now than when you used to train under me, by the looks of it.
Quite right. You'll find I never miss a day's training. So don't imagine you can outdo me just because you come from heroic stock.
We should forgive me for asking your highness, but it's Queen Katana. I haven't seen Her Majesty all day.
Mother is... She confines herself to her chamber and refuses to see anyone.
I was thinking of dropping in and saying how do, but maybe I'll save it for another time. Well, it'll be getting dark soon, son. Time to head home. Good to see you looking so well, Your Highness. You take care now.
Thank you.
There you are, lad. You go on home ahead of me, all right? I have an errand to run. It's your 16th birthday tomorrow, after all. I suppose I'd best find you a present of some sort.
Thank you.
Fortune's birthday boy. How peculiar for you to be visiting the castle alone. I imagine you're here to meet my mother. Aunt Fortune. She's made it quite clear that she has no wish to entertain a visitor. She has even refused to grant me an audience. Her own.
Your Highness, I trust all is tickety-boo.
Ah, Minister Misericord. My young friend here is celebrating his 16th birthday today. Accordingly, he has come for an audience with Mother.
Aha, I see. Unfortunately, the Queen is somewhat... Yes. This does give rise to a most vexing dilemma. What to do? Bingo! I have it. I shall momentarily...
Excellent, Minister. I myself must away. Training beckons.
I shall come, if I may. Long-standing tradition of the kingdom of beyond the plains to the north. The walk of the worthy merely required, I have little doubt, that you...
Hello there, young man. The Colonel told us. Right, well, I better open the...
Heading off to Caliburn Cave already, I imagine. I'd like to say I'll go with you, but that wouldn't make you much of a trump, no lad. This is something you've got to do.
Well, good luck on
mistaking a son of old Claymore, is there? But this is just the start of the Walk of the Worthy. Great. Well, here are a few things to help you on your way. Use one if things get hairy in there. All right, then. I pray that she will see you safe through the challenges that... Thank you.